theatrical distances, bronze shadows heaped on high horizons, mountainous atmospheres of sky and sea.
It was her voice that made the sky the cutest at its vanishing.
She measured to the hour its solitude.
She was the single artificer of the world in which she sang.
And when she sang, the sea, whatever self it had, became the self that was her song, for she was the maker.
Then we